The plant is Salvia divinorum. Salvia divinorum, which some of you who are real mavens of this stuff know it. It's been in the books for 30 years. The problem was nobody knew how to get off. And so it was always carried in these lists as suspect hallucinogen. The thing is, any scientist confronted with a plant where somebody says it's a hallucinogen will test to see if it's an alkaloid. All hallucinogens, almost all, are alkaloids. So salvia divinorum, negative for alkaloids. Doesn't matter. It has a new unknown.
Time, eyes of the shepherd, the eyes should be looking.